second and about 19. The ball now on the Hopewell 32-yard line.
In the stop for the Vikings.
second and six for the Canes.
Yard line.
Pitch to number 38, Jeff Johnson, the tailback. James Rittenhour in on the stop for Newcastle. No gain, second down. And at 15, the ball remains on the 10-yard line.
Thank you.
Albert Lane. In on a stop for the Vikings was Scott Rubbett.
Was thrown on the play.
catch on to the Hopewell Vikings. Another half-the-distance penalty, bringing the ball back to the Hopewell 5-yard line. Second down in about 17 for the Vikings. And on a stop of the game was number 64, co-captain Scott Wyman. Thank you.
bump. You're tough. You get paid for that too, huh? Hey, you get paid for it.
Hey, Robbie, what are you doing this way? Get out of here.
Thank you. on the top of the screen was John McCook.
Third and a nine for Hopewell. The ball is on the Hopewell
first down for Newcastle. Thank you. up was Lance Johnson. The Aqua Deal may stay first down for Franklin. First and 10 on the Newcastle 49 at the yard line.
Yard line.
Jim Chakotis. Scurriotis was assisted by Kuzma on the tackle. A 4-yard pickup for Marty Pinnell. Second down and 6 for Newcastle on the run 32. Lane, the ball carrier, and on the stop was Scariotis and Kuzma for well. Lane makes it a 1st and 10 for Newcastle. 1st and 10 on their own 48-yard line.
Thank you.
15 for Newcastle. On to Vikings for the Armada. Second out of 15, the ball remains on the 30.
Was dropped on the play.
first down for the Vikings. First and 10, the ball resting on the King's 49-yard line.
Come on.
and carried for the Vikings, brought down by Rocky Pastorello. Johnson makes it a first down for the Vikings.
He got enough points.
First and goal for the Vikings. The ball resting on the Newcastle 6-yard line.
Oh, yeah.
Conflict handoff to Jeff Johnson. Johnson is brought down by Bob Cook and James Rittenhouse. A 3-yard pickup for Johnson. Second and goal once again. The ball out on the Kane 3-yard line.
Did you hear the man with an ambush, Trace? Boy, you want to see some sliding. Yeah.
Down by Scott Wyman and B.J. Micheletti, a penalty marker down on the play.
I don't know what happened. No, thank you, buddy.
Did you hear Buck play in the bathroom?
No.
Two kids are playing. What about this thing? What about this thing? What this thing got in his butt with Buck?
Oh, yeah? Wait a breath.
A 10-yard penalty is set against Hopewell for holding. Down remains second. And goal to go on the 15th.
Who was the kid, you know?
No, Gary Fox.
Castle will take over on down on the road 28 yards.
yard line. First and 10.
No, we say held. Why the hell did they put the third string in?
From the yard and a half line.
kick is good. It is back to 35. Hopewell nothing. Another final score in the Tri-County North, New Wilmington, 28, Mohawk 0.
Thank you.
coastline-like conduct, followed by an ejection of number 21, Bernie Heisel.
Thank you.
yard assessed against the Vikings. Five more yards marked off against the Vikings. First and 15. Down by Bob Shaw and Eric Hawkins. Reese Emerson carried, brought down by Choppy. Thank you. penalty marker down. Against the cage, 5 yards marked off against Newcastle on the extra point attempt. Eric Hawkins takes it in for a 2-point conversion. Newcastle 43, Hopewell 0. The glorious tradition of Red Hurricane football. The glorious tradition of Newcastle sometimes spans several generations of the same family. Senior Alfred Lane is such an example. His grandfather, Fred Lane, ranked 18th on the all-time glory list with 114 points. His touchdown helped lead the game to the WCRAL Championship in the year 1932 and again in 1933. Once again, final play from the glorious tradition of Red Hurricane football.
Get a dance, too. I wish I was his age. I'd take it.